Everyone, today I'm going to show you how to cut heat transfer vinyl. Choose the pictures you want to cut. Make everything the right size. Duplicate the right size. Check if everything is traced right. Delete the little mistakes. And group it. Fill the picture to check it. Check if it fits the piece HDV. Mirror the picture. Mirror everything. Start cutting the picture. After the weeding, check how it looks on a shirt. It's a busy day. Last but not least, thank you for watching this video.